It's Sean Spadina's birthday.
I love everyone.
So what do you think about Angelina challenging this girl?
No,
who?
Who? Who's that?
I don't even know Angelina.
Hooker face.
You, from what you've heard, you like her?
I just don't know Angelina.
But you're her replacement, so it's kind of...
Scary.
You're ugly. You're short. She doesn't
wish her
the best. So you got in like a huge fight. Okay, it's you.
I wish Angelina the best, really.
Yeah. Nobody really likes her.
And everything. Do you think
you and her are sort of like, I mean, being kind of treated the same way on the show?
No, because I think in the show, like, everybody's only seen the first episode, but like, we're like a family in that house, and she just didn't fit, and I feel bad for her, but good for her. She's making the song, she's doing her thing. Like, good for her. I hope she succeeds.
Next question.
Where do you see yourself in 15 years?
Listen, I'm just like buckling up for the ride right now. I'm like, this is surreal to me still. So I'm just like enjoying my life.
You're enjoying your life.
Yeah.
You're very, very smart. So okay. So I mean, what are the deaths of Dina? Like, what are we gonna see that like that we haven't seen yet? Can you give us some hints?
You saw about everything of Dina on the first episode.
Lord.
But, I mean, I'm just like a kid at heart. I love to have a good time. And at the end of the day, I just, you know, I don't regret anything. I really don't.
You really don't what?
I don't regret anything.
You don't regret anything. So you don't regret, do you feel like you're taking Angelina's place?
No, I feel like I am in the house. I'm doing my thing, and I belong to be there.
Okay. All right.
Thanks, guys.
It's a birthday, most important.
Happy birthday!
Do you have any birthday wishes?
I wish that I just have a good time.
That's good.
Thank you, everybody.
Where are we walking to?
We're going to the car.
You guys are coming with us for a long ride.